So four, I'm going to ask Jeff at Leo Lot and Love to actually present the gift cards as we call up the winners. So for example, the scariest costume, there's a frightening looking Dracula running around here earlier. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is.
You can hear the scariest.
And it's still daylight. Okay, most original costume, we had two ferocious lions and a lion, we had a lion tamer.
Oh!
Running around here somewhere.
Yay! Go! Right. Go grab it! Grab it!
There you go. I see a lion tamer brings a little lion with him. Finally, for our best costume, it was real tough because there's a lot of really fantastic looking costumes in here, a lot of originality. But the judges unanimously thought that it goes to a family, and it was to the Potts family, I believe.
Nice. Have we all come? One.
Two lives.
Have we come
in our
Very nice.